We have an update to that breaking news we told you about. We've been following in Windsor. A bad crash shut down parts of Route 460 between Lover's Lane and the Windsor Food Line. We're told within the last half hour that road has reopened. Chopper 10 got this video over the scene. You see it's a pretty bad crash. We know there were injuries there. Still don't know the victim's condition, so stay with us to get that later on.